We're going to take a little bit of sugar and water. Okay.
Just a little sugar.
No, just this
real
frying pan. When you clean the frying pan, you just
kind of
wipe it down.
Yeah.
And then
so this pan I didn't use earlier today. First time I've used it. Okay.
No chilies.
No, there's no chilies in this pan. No chilies. So we're gonna put that back in the oven, and I'm gonna stir it. Actually. Okay, so we got beautiful caramel. We're gonna stop the cooking by putting some cream in, like that.
Just a little bit.
Yep.
For now.
How does that stop the cooking?
Because the cream is cool. I'm going to take the seeds out of the pod like this.
Are those raw, quote raw?
Well, I mean raw, they're
do you do something
they're
to cu- them?
No. Okay. They're cured. I mean, that's how they come. Yeah, you can, yeah. I think this is probably enough apples. And let them caramelize in the sauce.
He is your friend.
And instead of cinnamon, you do cardamom.
We're going to do both. So we'll leave those in for 3 minutes, but you can time me.
It might be 5.
Hey, Chef, Nadia's showing up.
Yeah, exactly.
Chef, show our neighbor.
Okay,
holy
yeah.
Cow. So, caramelize a little more.
Hence the butter, yeah. You might be playing cinnamon, right?
Yep. And this is cardamom seed. Yes.
Your wine was fantastic.
Your wine was amazing.
You're here.
Hey! You know why it's so good? Because it's gone.
Yeah. 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 Well, that was a bunch of-